Meet the artist who paints in disappearing ink. Mary Beth Ihnken is an artist in Ithaca, New York, who creates disappearing blacklight murals. She uses special paint that does not mix like normal paint, can cost up to $200 for a small jar, and only has a 2-week shelf life. Ihnken has to paint in the dark for hours each day and uses another special paint to erase any mistakes.
Once it dries, I can go over and just repaint this, whatever color I want, but I need to do this. So that's why you really don't want to make too many boo-boos, but it's kind of hard when you're drawing like a huge dinosaur in the wall.
This mural includes Myasaura, Pteranodon, and Troodon dinosaurs. To make the paintings appear, the lights go off, and black lights reveal the dinosaur scene.
Art is a lot about like just bringing a smile and getting away from your everyday. That's how I feel about art.